Mike.
Yeah! It went in. Curley wins 3-2 in the second overtime period against Lock Raven, last year's 1A state champs here at Curley.